What on earth is your problem?
welcome.
See you around. Bit of a slow day, but you never know when it'll pick up.
All right, well, see you again.
Out the damn way.
Christ in
hell. Hello, sir. This must be your first time. Let me know what you'd like. No problem. It's here if you change your mind. I can make a few changes to that weapon if you'd like. Make it fit you perfectly. Guns are beautiful machines, but if you want to use them, you might need some ammunition. Are you interested in any rifling in this one? Give your bullets a nice twist rate. A gun is practically a necessity in this town. Look around. Ask anyone. Now it's even better. We could change any components of this firearm you don't like. The trigger, the hammer, the barrel. You don't have to keep it the way I sold it to you. I can make a few changes to fit you if you like. I'm afraid the gun won't do you much good without some ammo. You know, a new stock on this could really improve it. Interested? That is a must for this weapon. Conditions in that mine are getting worse by the year. If nobody wants to work there, what would become of this town? Here are we.
Good to see you again. You know, I could not care a fig for most of the cargo that goes through here. But these fellers, they're like us, understand? Misused. So, I said I would help them get their things up to where they was going. Can you help them get to where they're going? Okay, then. Let me get you to them. The destination's by O'Cray's Run.
You got a real issue, don't you?
Yeah, yeah. stay in one place too long. I've been in tougher places than this, let me tell you.
Jesus,
Gideon, as long as I'm on the road, I'm happy.
Excuse me. Easy there. Just let me know what you need. Let me know if there's anything else you need.